Avalanche threats cut off the Swiss ski resort Zermatt twice in 2018, but technology is helping to make ski slopes safer for the public.